Okay, hello folks. Last time I won the novice championship, so now we can go to the advanced cup. And I think we didn't get new cars, but well, we got a few new guys. I don't know what's the difference. Ah, nice chin up John Worthington. Okay. It looks like I have to do all the novice tracks as well as the new tracks we unlocked last time. And now this should be more difficult. Let's see if it really is. Well, at this point I had a 5 second lead, so I guess this is now much more difficult. Thank you for pushing more speed for me. See any sand people up there. Luckily. Wonder where does this sample come from? Maybe it's Japanese or definitely some Asian shunt. Malayi, religious shunt, maybe. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Next race. I hope the game won't crash. It did. It did crash. Last time, so I had to start all over again. Okay. Hey, we have a different background there. I don't remember that there is, for example, rain. sure if I can win this. I need hover slide. It will be a close one now. With the flappers will help me. Whew, that was a close one. Okay, 35 hundredths was the gap. Wow. At least I'm still leading. Nice faces. Stuck next to that crashing guy. Like the cars are the gaps are widening. Okay. Safe position. I don't do anything stupid. Should take the gold medal. Feels good when you make a perfect turn. Okay, two laps to go. What's that thing about? is like a anti Mario Kart, so it's very dark and gloomy. No bright colors, very brownish palette. So it looks like the developers didn't want to make this look nice, but very barren and industrial, like. Okay. Now we go to the new tracks. Okay, I once tried this on time trial mode, but apart from that, this is a new track for me. I'm not sure if I can win. 4 laps. And so far it's been quite hectic. That's a difficult turn, let's remember that. Okay, he already died there. Could you push me, please? Thank you. The thing is that if I win every round, then I will unlock new cars, but if I finish just one race, being second or worse, then I don't think I unlock anything. But I can proceed to the next cup. Very important to try to win each round. Very long turn. Okay, here's the difficult turn. Slow down, and there you go. Nice and slow. Plan. This is a difficult turn. Let's try to slow it down. Not that much. Okay. It's better not slow down too much. Otherwise you will lose all your speed. Okay, this is important now. Last lap. Okay, that went well. Still leading by margin. Okay. Going well. This turn and finish. Nice. Okay, one race to go. I tried that track at the time trial mode, and it was kind of confusing. So I'm afraid that get lost or something. Let's see what happens. At least I'm going to win the cup since I lead by 20 points. I think it's unfair that I have to start from the last position. There was a jump that you have to make, otherwise you will drop down and lose almost like half a minute. That jump there, about. Okay, now some shortcut there. I'm not sure if it's wise to take it. Okay, let's not crash here. Need some speed. You can choose your route, but I think it's very big difference. Okay, let me try that shortcut to find out if it's really a shortcut. So if you go here, then you kinda return here, and no, it's not a shortcut. Thank you. What happened to the music? Leading now. Let's go this way. Ah, what a shame. Now I won't unlock anything. Okay. Well, I unlocked something. Good. Alright. Okay, now I got some weapons. Okay, that's everything. See you next time. Bye.